Impressionist attribute number 8. Thick strokes were preferred over fine details because that could add texture with the impasto.
Make sure you're following along with Art 101 with Mr. Burgher for more art-related content.